What's up, what's cool, what's up, girl, from what now, God? It's again Shanice, and I'm back again for another video. So, guys, I'm here with my girl, Livi, with the flat tummy. So, we're doing a collab. Mm-hmm. My first ever collab ever. You guys trying to do big things.
Yeah.
So, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn the post notification bell. Give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of me and her, just let me know in the comment section down below. Vice versa. Yeah. So all her socials gonna be down in the description. She have a channel, which y'all supposed to know, because y'all are very acquainted by the one and only one that I'm living. And now they have a family channel, which is the O&L Vlogs. Go over there, like, show some love, show the support, you know. It's, we're all in this together, we're trying to grow. So it's good energy over here, no positivity, no negativity over here. So let's get straight into the video. So my first question is, never have I ever gotten arrested?
I never gotten arrested.
You went to jail?
Never went to jail. Okay, my question for you. Never have I ever lied to a boss.
Yes. Yeah. I want to go home early. My head hurts.
I did all the time.
Yes, I want to go home. So I'm like, my tummy hurts. Never have I ever woken up next to a stranger that you don't know.
No, never. No, never. Let's see. Never have I ever cheated.
No, got cheated on, but not the other way around, because I believe in karma.
Yeah.
So, but he got his karma back, so, you know, it's all good.
Oh, he got his karma.
Yeah,
that's good.
He a daddy now.
Oh, God. That's karma for life. So.
Never have I ever broken a bone.
No, I never broken a bone. Okay. Never ever. All right, let's see. Never have I ever smoked weed. You got on.
For parental reasons.
No, she.
No.
Good.
Never have I ever got white girl wasted.
Wasted? Yes, I have, and that was the last time I got wasted off of some just taking shots of Patron, and that's how you took Patron. Yeah, I felt like my chest was gonna burst. No. Never have I ever stolen anything.
Yeah.
Why you steal? I want to know.
You know, back in the day when you're like a picnic, you got to shop on, you know, you don't want to pay for no, you just, you know, packet of 1-2 chips and bunks.
Okay, so. That don't count because that's food, so.
Well,
I know. You need it, okay? That's something you need it, okay?
But like big items, no, sir.
Yeah, yeah. No, I never steal like big items like nails and stuff. But
never stole nails, cause they have the thing now, so you can't even.
I was like 13, 14, and I went in Kmart and I see the nails and I just
grab and go.
That was bad, guys. Don't steal.
Never have I ever lied on an interview.
Oh yeah, wow, I tell stories. Okay,
what's your favorite God, story?
Jobs that never even exist, restaurants that never but at least I had reason to back it up. I see the restaurant closed down. Being that, like, that was, you know, I tried to get a job up here in America and I'm from an island, so they can't tell me I lie, you know? I tell them no.
So what's trying to contact the people that know us?
No, I tell them the restaurant closed down, they went out of business. Because I was trying to get a job in a restaurant, and that's all. I even had the whole name West Indies restaurant. Yeah,
you make a fake number too?
No, because it went out of business. Okay. So they, you know, so they can't get no contact.
Okay. Never have I ever skipped school to hang with friends or family. Well, boyfriend, but you know.
Yeah, I skipped school before. I have. But I still passed. So okay.
That's all that matters.
Yeah. Never have I lied to my best friend about who I was with.
Yeah, all the time. Yeah. Until this day. They'd be like, I checked your location, but you wasn't here. I'm like, yeah, I was. yeah, I was. He didn't know all of that.
I know.
Never have I ever lied about my income.
Yes, I have. And that was, I forgot, what did I lie about that? So, that was to get something. I don't remember if it was food stamp. Something like that, I lie, yes. So, yes, I did. Mm. I'm more than lie. And I did end up getting it, and it did end up finding out later. But that's
then took him up.
I got it, and that's all that matter. And it was very sweet while I was there. Never have I ever lied about my age.
Yeah. I've been telling men I'm 17. Okay. I don't get to know. No, I'm 17. Like, I'm 15.
Some
I'm 17.
Still be and wanted to.
I'm like, terrible. Yeah, I ain't scared of you. Like, terrible. You look like Pussy Cafe. And I'm like, oh.
Wow. Sad. I'm very sad. Yeah, sickening.
But, yeah, I lie about my age. They're like, no, you don't look like a 50. I'm like, yeah, I am. It's called early development.
Yeah.
I mature faster.
Oh my gosh.
Never have I ever snuck someone in the house. In your parents' home, like, you know.
No. I never do that. So no.
No.
No. No. I'm not brave. My brat is not that backup. It's not that. I'm not that brave. Let's see.
All right. So why are you looking? I'm gonna get another one.
Okay.
Never have I ever lied that you had plans with a friend, but you ditched the friend for a man.
I
never
do that. No, I lied about having plans to go out with someone a long time ago, but not for a
man.
Yeah. I never been in that scenario. You have?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let me see. Okay. Never have I ever been broken hearted.
All the time. The wickedest one was 60.
Like it was 16?
I think I was the first that always I've ever been in love. I haven't been in love since then.
Yeah.
What is love?
Yeah.
That's my favorite song, What is Love by, what's her name? That is my song, What is Love? That song got me through, man.
Yeah, I know that song.
That's my go-to song, man. Like, if you're not here no more.
Oh my god.
But yeah, I think that's the one and only time I've ever been in love.
Okay.
Oh,
I'm sorry your heart ain't broken, but
it's okay. Maybe it wasn't for me.
It wasn't for you. It wasn't meant for you. He wasn't meant for you. Go ahead.
Never have I ever injured myself while. Never have I ever lied about my body count.
Yeah, I have lied before. Not to the person I'm with, but with somebody else. So, yeah.
Okay. Yes?
Let's see. Okay, the same question for you. Never have I ever lied about my body
count. No.
Never have I ever regretted an apology.
Yeah. Okay. I have. Okay. Cause I know the person done me wrong, but you're not trying to be the bigger person. I say sorry.
Apologize.
But then I'm like,
yeah, you don't deserve my...
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Never have I ever hitchhiked. You know, when you go in the studio like this.
Oh, no. No, I never. But I think I got a... Okay. I'm not going to call it hitchhike. It was one day I was waiting for a taxi. That's before I moved. I was probably young, like 16. And I should have never do that, but thank God I'm okay. Someone just stop and ask if I wanted a ride.
I just jump in the
and I say, that's something I would have never do. I just jump in the people in the car, but thank God was with me and I reached it. Just give me a ride where I was supposed to go. So.
Okay, yeah. You use one little bridge.
I know, like, that's just.
I don't think you would. You know,
yeah, just, I was
don't
like, okay.
You wouldn't just keep on going, like, what don't say, just keep swimming,
see?
God
was it, because I got dropped safe where I was supposed to go. Okay, never have I ever fought in public.
Of course, walk and fart, that's my cue.
No, fight, I mean.
I'm fight. I just said
You see, they have fought. I would have said fight, but they have fought. So.
Oh.
So, yeah.
Fight in public? No.
Okay.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, you
and
me.
No, these girls be fighting over men. And that was stupid.
That's crazy.
Can't this man go fight over you? But they be doing this, putting up the tracks and all. I'm like, yo.
No, these tracks too expensive for all of us.
Never have I ever borrowed or took something without permission, like from a family member or friend, and they never knew. I still have it to you with this thing.
Still have it to me. I mean, it won't count if I took it from my mom.
Mm-mm. Well, that's your mom.
Yeah, right?
That's somebody.
But somebody else, mm-hmm. No, I don't think so. Okay. No. Never have I.
Make it juicy. Make the last five juicy.
Okay, I'm making it juicy, but still a little
respect. Yes,
no,
okay.
Because I know you're, you know. Okay, never have I ever role played.
No.
No.
Oh, no, never. Never have I ever done a threesome.
No.
Okay. No.
No, and with that, I just.
Is on a bucket list?
No, because
why is that no so strong?
I just feel like if I was a person that wanted to choose someone with my man, I just feel like my man must not be satisfying enough for me to want to add somebody else. Yeah. And some man be thinking like that's a good thing for them. Mm-hmm. But in reality, to me, it's like, if somebody love you that much and feel like you satisfy them, I'm like, they ain't want no other woman in the room. So it's kind of you as a problem. That's just, yeah. You know, I don't.
It's understandable.
I don't believe in though. I wouldn't do it. I'm gonna give you one good. Let me try to make one good. Let's look up for
you. Never have I ever hooked up in a at a party. You know who these girls be in the corner when, you know, party dark at night time.
Have I ever
done the do while you on the bench?
Yes, with me and my current person. Come on now, if it's the gas station, you know what's the party?
What is
that's no. A long time ago. Now I wouldn't dare, like, me, I'm too scared. No, I wouldn't. Now I think I look at things different now. I be thinking far, like, oh my god, what if police catch me? And then I'm gonna get charged for indecent exposure.
Especially you black. No.
Oh yeah, no. So I don't recommend, guys.
Especially for the gas station. Two more.
Okay, let me see. Never have I seen money out of collection plates.
Oh no!
I never have, so don't worry. I know you look like, oh, if this girl. No, I never have.
Money, look at blessings. Mommy always say, Robin God.
No, I fear God too much, you know. Okay, your turn.
Never have I ever taken money out of my partner's wallet or account without his or her money.
Oh no, I do that a lot.
Wonder.
Yeah, no, like,
how much you ever took?
It's not a lot. Like, say for instance, I will let him, you know, okay, sometimes I let him know. I mean, why? If I need a little 20 to go buy, that's
not
nothing.
Not
20, you know,
like 500, you know.
Like big money, like, yeah. 5. No, I will let him know. But little stuff, yeah.
Okay.
Oh no, yeah.
Last one though.
Okay. Last one for you. I want to give him a good
one. I know my good one to end it off.
Never have I pretended I was sick to get attention.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm always pretending to say I'm sick, but I'm still not getting attention, but it's coming slowly, but you need to speed up. My last one and final. Mm-hmm. Never have I ever faked an orgasm.
Oh my god. Yeah, I've done that a lot of times. Not for you, Wandan, okay? So, I mean, I feel like every woman probably do that, right? You don't think so? Yeah, like, every woman.
If that dick ain't a girl, you bring me this way, and I go ahead, spend me this day.
Yeah, a lot of times.
In the past.
Yes,
I have. That's what I'm gonna be like, oh, you see? Yeah. She gold
eagle. Yeah. Not where you want, man, in the past. That's why they were you now. So long, see? Okay.
Alright, guys, so you have now come to the end of the video. So please like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notification bell. Give it a thumbs up. And if you like it, come back. And I promise you, I won't be disappearing this long again. I'm going to be consistent with my channel. I give myself 6 months on the grind to 1K. That's the grind. So,
guys, get her up to 1K. Hit that subscribe.
I'm at 623.
Okay. So you get there. You gonna be at 1K. It's coming.
It's coming. Okay. So remember, all the stuff, our socials gonna be in the description down below. I see you guys in the next video. Bye.